What do we got? Smagmite. Yeah. I think we're good here. I'm gonna battle the guy. I just realised how close I am to dying, so let's leave. Well, actually, I'll battle this guy, see if I can beat him. It can't be that bad. Heating crude oil separates it into many different components. That's what the distillation tower is for. It's also known as a topper, but I want to call it a distillation tower. Oh, my knowledge overflowed and it was overheard. What? Very confused. Huh. Nice. I got that. I got a better Growlithe. Oh. Don't intimidate me, how dare you? Run away. Yeah, who was that guy? Just out of curiosity. I really should go to the Pokemon Center. I don't trust my luck. At all. But at least I got a Growlithe. So, that's good. Growly, so good. Here's the guy. It's the man. You know that man? The aid man. He has AIDS. Hello! You've got a new medal! What is it? The Pokémon Center fan. Oh, excellent. Evolution. Ah, yes! Yes, I have evolved. Of course. Right. Let's go to Pokemon. Right. I want to switch you with Magnemite. And yeah, that's gonna be my team. Do what? Yolu and Rowley. There we go. That's my team for now. I'm quite happy with it. I think I'll grind a bit off camera once I finish this recording session. Ah, I see. Because this isn't dangerous. Oh man! Wow, okay. Actually, you have to be specific. I was expecting to just survive. Interesting, they have Coffin. And do you know what I do to Coffin? I can't be bothered with it. Right, so you actually have to be... Son of a... I'm not good at this. Let's be careful with this, why don't we? Right, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. I have to be a Pokemon. A battle? Sure, let's... You know what? No, this isn't safe enough. Do you know what we should do? We should be on that very thin pipe over there. Let's have a battle on that pipe, why don't we? Yeah, that's safe. I can't believe it evolved, it's so good. Destroy with Razor Shell. So damn powerful. It's gonna hurt you a lot. Oh, god yes. Razor Shell is so good. Never gonna get bored of that. And a Lekid. Bring it. I tested this out on a wild version of you. Oh, that's annoying. You hurt me. Not many people can do that. Actually, quite a few people can. But you won't get away with it. You will die instantly. You don't mind losing. Good, good. I completely forgot. If I don't work really hard, my Pokemon won't have a chance to shine. Alright, time to get to work. Yeah, this is the pipe point. Okay. Don't want to fall. Don't know what's over here. Ah, there's a trainer. Eee! Not completely unnerving. Love this room. I'm gonna get a lot stronger so I can impress Roxy. Who's Roxy? Oh, Roxy's the gym, isn't it? Yeah, ignore me. Patrat, level 13. Power level, over 9,000. As if there was any doubt it was gonna be this. Boom. God, that's powerful. Roxy's screwed! Sharon, you may have got lucky, but that was in the weak stages of the game. Now I'm getting decent moves. You don't stand a chance. Every day is the same. I get bored when things don't change, so I don't mind battling you. Good, because you're going to lose quickly. Hope you are aware of this. Two Pokemon. Double the fun. Interesting. Are you? Okay. You know what I might do? Just for fun. Just as a little game I like to play. I'm going to play the game Growly Levels Up. That's a fun game I like to play. It's let's play the game Growly Burns Riolu. It's a fun game. I enjoy it a lot. Here we go. Ember is literally the only decent move you have. Do I care? Strangely, no. Not at all. Holy damn, that's actually quite powerful against you. I can't wait till you evolve. I can't wait what level it is. I think it's level 22. Maybe mistaken. I'm sure someone will comment saying it's not that, it's this. I'll do what? Level up? Good, that's what I wanted. Lillipup. Yeah, actually, I think I'm going to put Growly first. Because Growly's quite good, and it needs to level up a few levels, so... Ember, go! I like this. Oh! Second degree burns. Nice. Everyone loves that. Oh, you critical me, how dare you? For that you will be destroyed. Burnt to a crisp. Not even a Pokemon Center can heal that. It was quite a tragic scene. It's okay if every day is the same when I'm working at this complex. It means there aren't any problems. It's because you lost and you're sad, you loser! I'm mean. I'm a mean person sometimes. Yeah. Right, Growly, what item do you have? Item, take the item, Rosberry, okay, what type of berry is that? What do you do? Ah, recovers from a burn. Irony. I like it. Ah, it's you again. The smokestacks of the complex rise up into the sky. That powerful silhouette is sure breathtaking, isn't it? By the way, they're burning up waste gas. Recently, they found all sorts of uses for this gas, though. Oh, you ever heard some of my vast stock of knowledge? Well, yeah, you asked the question, you... I'm very confused about this guy. I assume he was meant to say it rhetorically, but even so... He's an idiot. Working at this complex was my dream, but now it's come true. I've got everything I want. What the former said, so? Okay, fine. We just have to battle, right? Yep. I cannot be held liable if your Pokemon gets hurt and pushes you into the water below. Cannot help you for that. Magby! Interesting. Possibly not the best Pokemon for this battle, but okay. It's not a grass type, so it's not, like, terrible, but still. I don't have any non-fire moves. Ember versus Ember. Oh, really? So that just arose my fire. So basically, if you use fire on me, I get more powerful. That's great. I didn't know that. Growly, I like you. I'm now gonna, like, in later videos, just like, do you know what Pokemon are? I quite like Growly. What's a Growly? You know Growly. You mean Growlithe? Oh yeah, I'm gonna be like that. I'm gonna forget its actual name is Growlithe. Boom. Coughing. Go. Oh, that's gonna sting as you explode. Gas and fire. Do not how did you not die? You should have died. You should have exploded into a fiery ball of gas, and then the person behind the trainer behind you would have been sort of hit by the impact and would have fallen into the water. But it would have put out the fire on his hair, so that's good. Actually, he's wearing a hard hat. Never mind. I came to this complex so my Pokemon could accomplish a lot. That means that as a trainer, I have to work like crazy. Yes, it does. Get used to it. Thief. Fair enough. I'm a thief, if you want to call me a thief, then call me a thief, I'm a thief! What can I say? Hello. Oh my, why you have a Pokédex, don't you? I heard that the newest Pokédex has an amazing function called the Habitat List. Could you use it and show me what kind of Pokemon live in this complex? Amazing! The habitat list is filled up. So amazing, there are so many Pokemon living in this complex. Here, take these as a fax. Awesome! I love you! If you fill up the habitat list, you might complete the Pokédex before you know it. Yeah. Those gas holders are sure an expression of harmony, aren't they? There's a reason behind that shape. A sphere is best for withstanding tremendous pressure inside. It would be nice if they would draw a Pokémon on these gas holders too. Oh, you overheard some of my breathtaking knowledge. Are you actually interested in what I have to say? That would mean I have a complex, buddy. That makes me really happy. Well then, take this with you. Alright, thank you. Cool. Bye. You're weird.